Hi friends, do you want to know about the latest technology and foyer and its advantages? So let's start. Before going ahead, first, we would like to look at prior to foyer. So, the Industrial Revolution, now also known as the First Industrial Revolution, was a transition to new manufacturing processes in the period from about 1760 to sometime between 1820 and 1840. This revolution was powered by a steam engine. This was the first industrial revolution. Now, let's move on. Another industrial revolution. The second industrial revolution is said to know as the technological revolution. It was the period between 1871 and 1914. Electricity. Increasing electrification allowed for factories to develop the modern production line. It was a period of great economic growth. So, let's go to Third Industrial Revolution. And the Third Industrial Revolution, also known as Digital Revolution, occurred in the late 20th century. This was the era of internet and binary computer. The next significant development in communication technologies was the supercomputer, with extensive use of computer and communication technologies in the production process. Let's know about term foyer. What is it? Are you ready? Let's continue. Professor Klaus Schwab was born in Ravensburg, Germany in 1938. He is founder and executive chairman of the World Economic Forum, the International Organization for Public-Private Cooperation. Professor Klaus Schwab coined the term Fourth Industrial Revolution, foyer, when he stated in the World Economic Forum, the Fourth Industrial Revolution was characterized by the fusion of the digital, biological, and physical worlds, as well as the growing utilization of new technologies, such as artificial intelligence, cloud computing, robotics, 3D printing, the Internet of Things, blockchain, big data. Ability to carry out a wide range of human-like processes, such as seeing face recognition, writing chatbots, driverless cars, Siri of Apple and speaking Alexa, and other smart speakers like this. According to McKinsey Global Institute, AI value creation by 2030 will be $13 trillion. AI will infiltrate even more of our lives as the ability for machines to act intelligently gets better and better. The Internet of Things, which refers to the increasing number of everyday devices and objects that are connected to the Internet and gather and transmit data, such as smartphone and we now have smart watches, TVs and refrigerators. These smart devices are responsible for an explosion of data and are rapidly changing our world and the way we live in it. The ability of machines to connect to share information with each other, that is a key part of the IOT. Blockchain is a distributed ledger, a kind of highly secure database, a way of storing information. Blockchain technology, a form of open distributed ledger, promises a practical and super secure solution to this problem. As a result, blockchain is an increasingly attractive tool for industries such as banking and insurance. It will transform how banks operate and how we keep our possessions. Cloud computing, storing and processing data on other people's computers in a data center via a network that gives companies the ability to store massive amounts of data and process it in nearly real time. There are many other latest technology which hasn't been being discussed in this, as said, because fourth industrial revolution was very vast production of latest technologies with great job opportunities and advantages as compared to previous revolutions. In future, it is likely to come super intelligence. Actually, we are dealing narrow intelligence instead of super intelligence, and there are many big companies which are focusing on AI to cope with cybersecurity. AI will be very helpful for cybersecurity issues. So, I hope you must have enjoyed. Thank you.